The longest reigning Divas champion in history faces her toughest threat tonight. It's Nikki Bella versus Charlotte.
301 days as champ.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Not so fast.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, and Nikki fighting back with an elbow, but Charlotte's been holding her own.
Charlotte landing on her feet.
Swing and a miss from Nikki.
Yeah, but Charlotte connected.
Oh, Nikki, oh, man.
Yeah, but wait a minute.
Might have hurt herself as she hit the floor hard.
Team Bella looking on over there.
Something of note here tonight. There is no champion's advantage for Nikki Bella. The title can change hands on a countout or disqualification.
Yeah, and the reason for that is because Nikki lost by disqualification on Raw 6 nights ago after Charlotte pinned Brie Bella during a Twin Magic attempt.
It was a desperate move by Nikki, who felt like she was gonna lose the Divas title 1 night short of the record. And she managed to escape with the title that night, but Stephanie McMahon laid down the law. If Nikki wants to stay champ, she'll have to do it fair and square.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
And now that one's countered. Defenseless in the corner now.
Nikki sent this message out on social media earlier today, and Renee told me all about it. Renee, you said it said 301 days of hard work, sweat, and dedication to be your reigning and defending Divas champion. I am fearless.
I'm glad she wrote that because more people need to see it. She's been here week in, week out for the last 10 months defending that title bravely.
Look, Graves, I won't take anything away from Nikki Bella's work ethic, but she's hardly been fearless as of late. Nikki Bella's been paranoid of losing that Divas title, and I think it shows.
Big elbows right to the body.
Oh, look at this.
I love it.
And the DDT.
Nikki Bella making it look easy. Her offense is on point right now.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Here's Nikki Bella Buster!
This is where the trademark flair stamina has to kick in for Charlotte.
Yeah, but you have to wonder if the veteran Nikki Bella has planned for that. Look at that power!
Lives to fight another day. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Just endless knee strikes.
Charlotte certainly has to be feeling the pressure tonight. Her father has won so many titles here in WWE, and she has a prime opportunity to continue that legacy tonight.
You know, I don't think she's worried. Just like her father, competing in that ring comes so naturally. This night is important, but I think that she can keep a level head in there.
One thing we know for sure is that win or lose, Ric Flair will still be there for Charlotte.
Oh, right to the gut.
I believe we're starting to see doubt in the face of Nikki Bella. After 300 plus days, she may have met her match.
Well, after 300 plus days, she has nowhere to run and nowhere to hide.
Oh, and she bounces her face off her knee. She's got the shoulders down.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Can we stop for just a second and marvel at Nikki Bella? She's in the best shape of her career right now.
No.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Setting up for the T-bone.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow. Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
Flying forearm.
That should do it right there.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Yeah, if you want to know why Charlotte is a multiple champ, there's your answer. Heart.
Big elbow.
The Queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is.
Here it is.
Nikki is trying to fight this, but I'm not sure she has. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Looking for the submission move. Center of the ring down. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
Well, I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
Big time clothesline.
Look at this. Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever? Bam! Suplex! And it's Charlotte with the reversal!
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
And another reversal!
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Stomping down!
Grabbing the arm.
S to shoulders down! And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
We got a cover.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
What a match.
Drop.
Great athleticism.
Oh, she knows that one works.
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Wow, she turned that one around.
What a forearm smash.
She's got the shoulders down.
How did she kick out?
She just will not go away.
Bang!
And again!
And here we go now. Elbow drop!
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Face buster!
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Taking her legs out of the equation.
What an attack from Charlotte.
The queen gaining momentum.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
What a counter!
Oh, and a knee! And another! We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Ball drop! And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, signature big boot from Flair. Nikki Bella with a nice reversal. And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for.
Natural selection.
We could have a new champion.
Momentum is completely in favor of Charlotte now.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam
with some attitude.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Here it comes.
Oh, what a neck breaker.
Your big boot from Flair.
Russian leg sweep.
Flair showing her genetic superiority.
And here comes Charlotte. She showed her how the top rope could inflict damage.
That's going to hurt.
This is going to be big.
The Queen.
The home run from the Queen.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
And she heads to the floor.
Well, we're looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about the next move.
She's definitely dazed now, guys.
Yeah, her head's taking the brunt on this attack.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around. Charlotte is going up yet again.
Athleticism.
What grace, float over into the DDT.
forearm smash.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Oh, a knee! Lights out.
Can she break? She does.
Figure eight.
Nikki Bella's right.